Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager and we are doing some We are playing some XCOM 2! Let's see here. Might as well try that Haywire Protocol. If I can get that thought, I'll be very happy. Quite happy, in fact. I like having my meat shields, even though it went horribly wrong. Fuck you, game. Fuck you, game.
Not getting anywhere.
Oh, don't be fine. Okay, he can't hack. So do me a favor and murder the shit out of him. That'd be a better spot, right? That was a better spot. Getting D-Live! Excellent.
Check it before you get too close.
That's probably a good idea. So we also have me up here. Who is not in the best position. Let's see here. Can't really get anybody else out to help. I'm just gonna book it.
Location confirmed.
That almost made me! Okay. Ahem. No, wait, I need to go. Wait! For fuck's sake, Wade. Wade! There we go. I want you to go there! Oh, I know. It wasn't Wade, it was Emily. Never mind. Wade. That Lancer is gonna drop down, I know he is.
Affirmative, covering now.
Let's put our little friend over here behind some cover as well. Cause permanently mind-controlled Andromedon is the best thing. Wait a minute, what? Do it. I figured he should try. Might as well. Okay, now I want you to move all the way over here, Tyler. Cool story, bro. Tyler now gets to be the pack mule. Even though it should probably be one of my specialists. Uh-oh. That's one of my new favorite things.
That armor's tough.
Not tough enough, bro!
Let's go
moving down the side!
Uh-oh. For a second, I was like, please don't hit me. Please. I'm asking nicely and shit.
I need a med kit here.
You'll be fine. He'll be fine, Tyler, don't worry about it. Or, that was D-Life, never mind. D-Life, you'll be fine. Okay, maybe not. D-Life, I need you to pop a heal on me. That'd be nice. That'd be a nice thing for you to do. Arigato. And then, let's pop another one on yourself. Cause after that just happened, I mean, well, kinda need it.
Go help him out.
Okay, where am I? AJ.
on the move.
Nope. I was gonna say, would that be a good spot? And then I realized, no, it's not. It's really not. I like it when it misses. I like it when it misses, my friends. Critical.
X-ray neutralized.
Critical. Critical.
Gonna need to reload soon.
Kill him!
Yeah!
Murder, death, kill! Even though most of the damage went to the frickin' shields. Okay.
Ready to engage.
Okay, who else do I got? Okay, still got me.
Get some battle force.
Okay.
If I put myself over there, am I close enough to Soulfire the other one? I'm not. Balls. That's a really bad idea.
Du bist verletzlich.
I might as well Soulfire somebody. Close enough. I still got you.
D'accordo.
You're just gonna book it. I am sorry, but you're just gonna book it, Tyler. We need to get you out of here! I haven't taken a shot with me yet, have I? I haven't. Fuck him up! Get wrecked. I'm right next to some fire, that's a bad thing.
I definitely got that one.
Yes, you did, me. If I can stop it from at least doing things, that should help. No, it did fuck all. Okay. Never mind! He moved and Wade destroyed him. You're fine. Wade's on fire. Everybody, Wade's on fire. Oops. This boy is on fire! Okay, Tyler. What the? I was gonna say, wait a minute, game! You are going to be back. Because that way we know we have the VIP, the dude, out of here, and we can get everybody else out as well.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
Awesome possum. Now, AJ would be my furthest back. How far can- I can't get her out in one turn.
Got it covered.
Balls. Can't get him out either. So I'll put D-Live over
Got
here. If I can get them close to getting out, then I can get them out next turn. Which is kind of what I want.
Solid copy.
Not even Emily can get out. Not even Emily can have nice things! I'm gonna put him up here, because if he soaks damage, it's fine. It's fine if he soaks damage. He's my meat shield. Even though he's only got one health.
Deploying grapple. If you say so.
You'll be fine, don't worry about it.
Locked and loaded.
The only reason I didn't have her evac right then is because of this. Okay, what do we got? What's the damage? Okay, we've got a heavy mech, a lancer, a and a mook. I can work with this. I can work with this. I can do this. This is a thing that I can work with. Yeah, shut up, Mr. Mech. Sorry, Wade. Wade's on fire. I shouldn't laugh at that, but I did anyway. Take out that mech, son! Overwatch removed. I am okay with that. Let's see, where am I? I'm up here. Do me a favor. Wreck that mech, because we do not want him doing a grenade on us. Goodbye. Oh, it's fine. I got a promotion! I got a promotion!
Finally!
Kill him! Kill that elite trooper! Wrecked! Hashtag wrecked. Just like everybody who's going to be injured after this fight.
Need a resupply.
You'll be fine.
If you say so.
I do say so. You know what? I like this idea. This restoration thing.
Give him a big heal.
Give him a big heal. Give him a big hug. I forgot about restoration. This goes around and goes, you have some heal. You have some heal. You have some heal. D-Live have some heal. Emily have some heal. Wade, get some heal. Let's get that burning off of you. Let's get that burning to stop. Does it heal the Andromedon? Please tell me it does. That'd be amazing. That'd be amazing. Oh, it does! It healed the Andromedon! Immune? Who is it immune to?
Deine Existenz ist nichtig.
I don't speak your crazy moon language, Emily. We've gone over this before. Rex. Didn't kill it, but got close.
Moving to position.
Yeah, okay. No, don't hit your ally! Balls. It's still alive! That's a bad thing!
I need ammo!
You'll be fine, don't worry about it. I was gonna say, who the hell do you think you're going against, lady? Yeah, on this one, I think I'm just gonna let this guy take care of it. Bonk. Because then everybody else can just get out of dodge.
Getting it done.
Get or die. Oh, alrighty then.
Heading home.
We're pretty much finished this mission. We're pretty much done. We got this. We got this. It's a thing. We've got it.
Go, go, go!
I wonder if I can extract the Andromedon as well. If that's a thing.
Evac confirmed.
They go, shoom.
I'm gone.
Okay, now we're going to take me.
Hey, I'll go.
Don't you give me that sass, other me.
I'm out of here.
That's not very nice. schon.
Position bestätigt.
Bye, Mr. Andromedon.
Ich bin weg.
Achievement unlocked. A better human being. I don't know what that achievement is or what it does. Andromedon is no longer mind controlled. I should have killed him just for, like, the lulls of it. Yeah, because that would have been the only other enemy. Just for the lulls, but you know what? I put him through enough shit. I think we can let one Andromedon live. Dealt the most damage. Mystic Emily Demon Bestie. Made the most attacks. Colonel D-Live Ragtime. Bunch of numbers. Most under fire, Major, who is now a Colonel. Scarlet Hawkeye Tanager, moved the furthest, Major Wade Bulldog Lord Minion 777, and we got a new record on our damage per attack. Now I just have to wait for the really long load times for me to actually go and just see whatever the stuff I can give to my people. Operation Hidden Whisper, investigate the Advent Forge. That went a lot better than the one before that. I've been so scared to do these storyline missions, because the first one, all of the stuff that happened during the first one. Wade getting knocked unconscious, Day's miraculous survival. Well, she survived for a couple missions after that. But she's back now, it's fine. She's possessing another soldier. Okay, what's the damage? Wounded, gravely wounded, gravely wounded, wounded, wounded. I'm a colonel now. I'm colonel. I'm popcorn colonel. Okay. Fanfire. Fire the pistol 3 times at the same target. Powerful chain shot ability for every kill made with your sniper. Refund your action. For every kill made with your sniper rifle, your actions will be refunded. How could I not take that? Well, Tyler didn't get wrecked.
Within the confines of the suit we recovered, we have found what could very well be the prototype for Advent's seemingly limitless forces.
Cool.
Even focused solely on this research,
it
will take a significant dedication of time and resources to fully analyze this specimen.
Cool story, bro.
Your findings at the Forge facility are disconcerting, Commander. If the aliens are somehow assembling or growing the Advent forces en masse, our efforts to defeat them will be that
That'll
much harder.
Overdrive
I will leave you and your team to pursue this further.
New objective added.
Okay.
We're getting thin
That's
on
nice.
Manpower, Commander.
Blue screen
we should
rounds.
Check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Hello, Commander.
Commander, I've updated
Stop
our
talking
current
to me.
Objectives
I'm busy.
Based on the most recent findings.
The mimic beeping sounds
saved
important.
A lot of time repairing the ship's systems if we had any idea how to translate their language.
That'd be nice. I'd like if you told me how you got this ship in the first place. That'd have been nice.
The discovery of this subject encased in a suit similar to your own is intriguing, Commander. The loss of their facility and this specimen could be an even greater victory than we had imagined.
Cool story. See here. I do need to make contact. We need to get there. Okay, I've got the contact, so let's go make contact. I need to make contact so we can go to that base to assault that base.
For the Australian sector.
What am I researching right now, anyway? Okay, what's my reason? No, I didn't want you to do that game! Calm your tits.
I am still hard at work on the current research priority.
Okay, we're just on a gatekeeper autopsy. Let's pop one of these.
A attempting to establish local regional contact.
Yes! Got myself a lawsuit! Unstaffed soldier, Psylab. What about the Psylab? I was gonna say, why isn't she in there? She's supposed to be. Proving ground. Well, I can't do anything. I don't have any Lyrium cores. So I will just get rid of you and pop you into... I don't have the supplies to make anything. Yep, I need supplies. Okay. Not really any place that I can put this guy, except put him in the relay for now, I guess, but don't really need to. Yes! Okay. Schism. Insanity now does a small amount of guaranteed damage and applies rupture to the target. And nearby squad mate. Let's go for Schism. Sounds like a good idea.
Incoming message for you.
I didn't do it.
Patching it through to your quarters now.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander.
Thank you.
I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Okay. Aliens seeked over an XCOM, placing extra chrysalids on each mission for a month. Intel cost. What's this one? Super recruits. Okay, none of these are really something I'm really worried about, because chrysalids, except possibly the chrysalid one. Because the intel cost and the other one, I'm not too worried about. But, uh-oh.
Just like the one we found the commander in.
Yep.
On the surface, yes. But in function. Ah, Commander, excellent.
Hi.
We can begin.
Is there another me in there?
It's no secret that Advent soldiers possess both human and alien genetic characteristics. Preliminary analysis led me to believe that this was the result of direct modifications made to a pre-existing human host, prisoners, or perhaps even unwitting volunteers.
See your local Advent recruiter today.
However, I love you, Bradford.
Something else entirely. The Advent troopers at the facility we discovered, including the specimen before you, were manufactured. Each soldier possesses a unique genetic code. Predominantly human, of course, but with some fragments left open.
Okay.
Left open for what?
How does one leave DNA it open?
Advent wishes to insert. Sectoid. Muton. Even the species our soldiers refer to as Berserker.
Oh, it's a good thing that it matches up to his lips.
Human genetic material serves as a bonding agent, holding the strands together.
Human material? You mean the stuff we found at the Blackside facility?
The liquid people!
Precisely. The key component in their soldier manufacturing process.
Is Soylent Green.
We've been fighting ourselves this entire time.
In a way. But I believe there's more to it than that. The human DNA in this specimen bears one key difference from the entirety of the sequences decoded in the Shadow Chamber. Psionic sensitivity.
Okay.
And the sheer volume of strands involved. This cannot be accidental.
So it's an avatar.
Access at the clinics. Avatar.
The potential power of a being created with this template is significant. Central. Had we not intercepted it before the process was completed.
I know, Doctor. Continue your research.
That could have been me. That could have been the commander. That's what they were trying to do to the commander, wasn't it? Oh, dear. Although why did you let me fight the Avatar? You're not gonna let me do an autopsy on the gosh darn Avatar.
Our work is proceeding as expected, Commander.
Okay, yeah, you keep with that I've gatekeeper autopsy.
I've seen members of the crew quietly glancing at the scar on my neck.
Yeah, well, you've got a scar. Get wrecked.
Commander, we'll need to completely scan this region before we can establish contact with the local resistance.
Fine.
I'd advise you stick around and finish the job, but the choice.
Fine, Bradford. I'll do the smart thing, I guess. Hi. My name is Scarlet. Y'all wanna join my club?
We've established contact with the local resistance forces in this region, Commander. We're ready to move on the coordinates we pulled from the Codex.
Why is the supply drop all the way in America?
New course.
Ahem. Give me supplies! Nom 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 nom!
Power relay now operational.
Thanks, bro. I didn't really need that, but thanks, bro. Fuck!
Setting course for Brazil.
I didn't want to go do a thing! I want to get my supplies! This is why I can't have nice things, everyone. I don't have enough crystal corpses or whatever I needed for that. Let's see here. I got a little bit of money now. Should be able to build something. Resistance comms. Okay, no, I don't have any supplies. Fine, fuck you, game. This game, man, it's so good. It's so bad. Okay, I am still injured. So let's take JP. He's not leading though. Molly gets to be in charge. No, not Rachel. I wanna take JP. We want a sniper, gosh darn it. Wade. Yeah, it seems good, I guess. Does she get a second slot? No? Fine. Sure, game. Okay, what's this PCS stuff? Provides a modern improvement to the effective soldier's ability to dodge incoming attacks. I'm gonna wait on that. Because I think there is something better I can do. Let me double check though. Let me just double check on that. Armory. Guerrilla Tactics School. Combat. PCS bonuses are significantly improved. Okay, I'm gonna do that one. We're gonna get that one before we start giving people PCSs. She's gonna stick with that. Sorry, Tyler, I need another specialist. Okay, come on, Gerbeagles. Give her the Hell Weave. She's gonna be the one who's gonna be up in front of people, so she might as well have the Hell Weave. JP can get the Talon rounds. And Emily's gonna get the mimic beacon. I had to think about that for entirely too long. Cool. Okay, I think that's good. Let's go ahead and launch that our mission. Where we kill everybody, take their names, and blow up Advent. Because nobody wants Advent around.
Ranger deployed.
Because they're evil. So evil. Bum, bum.
We've got a lead on a disabled Advent train that was hit by resistance operatives working.
Operation Star King. Star Killer.
Technology here, so we're moving to capture whatever we can. We'll need to secure the cool. area and remove any hostile forces still defending the train if we're going to make this work.
Let's do it, Bradford. Let's kill their faces. Oh, that didn't take as long to load as it usually does.
Menace 1-5, coordinates of the Advent train are locked in. Move to secure.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute, I should have given the Wraith suit to GP. Crap. Like, wait a minute, JP needs the Wraith suit! Oops! Oh well. Fucked up.
I have eyes on the enemy.
Location confirmed.
You'll be fine. Wonder if I could possibly skull jack someone. Right into skull, bruh. Uh-oh. That's a bad thing, by the way.
Bin dabei.
Yeah, okay, Emily. Your beagles, you're gonna go over here. You don't have as good of a hack as AJ does, I don't think, at least.
Move, move, move.
Wade and... Molly's gonna go with Wade. Yeah, I see those turrets. Just don't worry about it, it'll be fine. Those frickin' turrets.
Already there.
No, you're not. Don't you lie to me, Molly. You already turned into a zombie and killed Gert Beagley once, okay? Got to be super careful here. Fuck it! YOLO! And I missed!
That is not good!
And I missed!
They found us!
I am literally the worst. I am literally the worst.
Try not to break this one.
Yeah, well. That's what I have to say to you, Groovy Woo. Stun from now on. Just always stun. Never do anything but stun. Nothing but stun. No, it's probably a bad idea, isn't it? No. Where are you, JP? Can you do anything, JP? No! This is why I can't have nice things!
Coming your way!
What took 10 damage? What took 10 damage?! Oh my god, it's a floating turret! I didn't take out the supplies. I'm probably gonna take out those ones, though. Seriously, it's a floating turret! What?!
Begebe mich zur Zielposition.
Okay, Emily. Okay, Emily, you have fun. Now, what did you do to all of them? You did nothing. You suck.
Frag out!
I might blow up those supplies. Oh well! Oh, I didn't! Good.
Multiple targets neutralized.
Woo! Promotion! Wade's now a colonel! Yay! I like it when Wade's a colonel. I like it when I have colonels in my party. They're like, because I like popcorn. And you make popcorn out of the kernels. And you turn the kernels into popcorn. Soylent Green popcorn. We're gonna make some Soylent Green popcorn, guys. It's gonna be awesome. Eh, she'll be fine.
Terminated.
Never mind, she's poisoned. Sorry. His gun is glitching. And that makes me giggle. Sorry, Molly. No, I told you to move, JP. Do as you're told! Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Freaking Codex. Gosh darn Codex! Okay. Emily.
Schließ dich mir an.
See if you can't pop a domination on that guy for me, okay, Animals? Balls. I'm assuming that didn't work. Yeah, I'm assuming that didn't work. Okay, Wade. I don't think that puts him in the poison range. No, it doesn't. Good. Can I... Maybe... And let's do it, why not? Why not? Hashtag YOLO. Hashtag. Uh-oh. I would be worried, but they split their health when they do that, so... I'm not as worried as I could be. She doesn't have one anymore. He doesn't. Okay, so it's just these three.
Moving to position.
Kill it! It grazed it and still murdered it. Get wrecked, Mr. Codex Brain. Ain't nobody got time for you.
I'm trusting you here.
That was your first mistake. balls. I'm gonna throw him on an Overwatch. Oh, I can hit the codex this way. Okay, then. I'm gonna have a running gun. Running gun! Get out there.
Move, move, move!
You'll be fine, Molly!
You poisoned me!
I know you are. You already were poisoned, okay? Balls. I made my shot to hit worse. I thought it was gonna make it better. I made it worse instead. Please don't tell me he's gonna clone. Please don't tell me he's gonna clone. They split down, so now they have one health. Okay, I had two of them. Now I have four of them. Great. Yeah, that wasn't a good thing. JP?
Yeah, I didn't get it.
JP?
Okay, this is bad.
Just a little. I'm smidgen.
No! I wanna go home!
You can't go home, JP. You're in a video game. He critted for 7 damage. I love the plasma pistols. Uh-oh. Who are you hitting at? Who? What are you doing? Oh, not this again! Stupid weapon disabling bullcrud. He's going after Wade. You missed! That's good! It's a good sign. That's bad! That's a bad sign! He missed, but he set that on fire.
The armor health!
Alright, you're fine. Oh, right, the warsuit gives him 3 armor. Best armor is best. He's on Overwatch.
I'm hit!
You're fine, Molly. It's just a little poison. A little poison didn't hurt nobody, okay? Let's see here. Where is Beagles? Okay, we have to pop a heal on JP because this thing is probably the big swirly mess of hell is probably going to explode before he stops panicking. So to stop him from dying, we need to heal him. Bonk. I love it when things graze for damage. I mean, it would be better if they hit, but, you know, can't have everything.
Let's move already.
Uh-oh.
Thank you, body armor!
Thank you, body armor! Wade is the sassy one of this group of people, I swear. He is just made of sass. Gotta be super careful here.
Here, catch!
I'm gonna hit supplies doing this, but fuck it. I don't even really need the supplies. Jazz hands. Jazz hands, bro. Oh, never mind.
Multiple hostiles eliminated.
On it.
Does that put me in flank? It doesn't. Balls.
Und los geht's.
If I pop a null lance, how many more people do I have? Okay, so I got Molly. Can I pop a null lance that hits both of them? I can.
Deine Existenz Do it. Ist nichtig.
Take him out! Do it, Emily! Do it, my bestie! And wrecked. Oh, psionics are so cool. This entire game is so cool! I'm gonna fangirl for a second! Okay. That didn't work. Molly.
Enemy is still up.
Molly, that didn't work. Molly. It's okay, AJ can do your job for you, Molly. It's fine.
Target eliminated.
That's what you get for panicking, JP.
I think I need some help.
You're fine, Molly. We went over this already. You're fine.
Ready to rock.
Cool.
I'm all over it. Advent troop spotted.
Uh-oh. Found him. Hello. Okay, he is now out of sight for me. Nope. Wade is probably the closest. Indeedly-do he is. Get him, Wade! Get him! Not bad. Not bad. I'm okay with this. I have also, however, just saw this. Oh. Wait a minute. Hair trigger. Get wrecked, son. Anyway, I've just noticed that I've gone over time, you guys, so that's gonna be it for this video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some of XCOM 2. I will see you all in the next video.